Hello there. Today we'll be talking about how we are performing gastric sleeve surgery. So this is a demonstrative model of our stomach. It stays like this in our body. So when we are performing this surgery, this portion of the stomach will be removed. Basically, it will bring the advantage of volume restriction in the stomach. Second of all, this portion of the stomach secretes hunger hormone ghrelin. When ghrelin will be gone, your appetite, hunger feeling will be gone too, but it will stay just about 6 to 9 months. So later on, you will be needing nutritionist support and a physical activity support. So we'll be following you long term. You will have a long term follow-up to achieve your weight loss goals. Thank you.